The bear says... Interesting choices. Colors for these houses. It's very interesting. You want to paint your house orange? It's orange. You want to go green? Sir, your entire house is green. Matches the grass. Or the green ground. Welcome to the Banjo-Tooie. I almost said Kazooie, but it's not that. It's the second one. That's why two's in the title. Part 9. This lovely episode, we get to go on the grand adventure to Witchy World. Not Witchy World. We were in the fucking... What am I doing? Let's fucking start over. Awful. We're going to Grunty Industries, which sucks. I mean, it's brutal. If you've been watching the first 8 parts, or if you play Banjo-Kazooie, you'll know this game's fairly more complicated or larger than Banjo-Kazooie. This level is all that. It's like, hey, you know how this game's more a pain in the ass than the other one? We're going to put 80% of the pain in the acidness in this one fucking level. And that's Grunty Industries. There's like 700 rooms. There's 4 floors. There's an inside and outside. It just sucks. It sucks, Wang. It's just confusing as shit. I ran around in it to scope it out. But that was like 2 weeks ago. So probably didn't do me any good. But let's scope it out now. This fucking thing might take me 3 parts to finish. I mean, I guess most levels I'm not done at all with because I have to go back at some point. But hopefully most levels will be... You know, run back for 15 minutes or so, not 40 minutes. But I'm sure they will be. So stay tuned for that. Oh, dude, another portal? I'm so excited. I think I can actually get... I think I can finish off all of the outside musical notes here. I just got 10 more. I think there's only 10 left. But I have a feeling this fuck up here is a ninja. This fuck's a Minjo. It's sad, too. It's like 7 o'clock at night right now. I've been up all day. I haven't done shit today. That's not true. I've been playing the shit out of The Last of Us. Playing it on Grounded. Man, that's hard. But, yeah, I got up at 5 a.m., played it for 2 hours, fell asleep, got... Oh, shit! Got back up at, like, 10, played it some more, and then I said, I guess I should do this. So this is my break from that. A little bit of a contrast between the games. I know there's the other 10 around here somewhere. I don't know if they're back near the other world or they're over here. I'm pretty sure I can get all the outside musical notes right now, but I just don't know where it is. And this level's already going to take me 100 million years, so I'll look for that shit later. Let's head on into the lovely wonder... Grunty Industries. That was a moment of silence I had for my fucking sanity. When I lose it. First thing you gotta do in Grunty Industry, big pain in the ass, you gotta open the fucking place. So you can't do shit. You just start outside and all this pollution hurts you, as you would expect. God damn it. And then, you know, don't jump like that. Oh, it's over here. It's fucking nothing. Oh, God. You know when it's like... I don't know. You go either Monday morning, you know, with work or like weekend schedule, you know. Either way, let's say it's Saturday morning and you're like, yeah, I got the weekend all to myself. I just got this list of chores I got to do. And then you look at the list and you're just like, oh, fucking God. No. Damn it. Shit. Fuck. There goes Saturday. No. Fuck. Because you know it just swallowed your weekend. That's this level. I don't even know where to start. I'm just going to aimlessly run around, and after 40 minutes or so, I'm going to stop here, and hopefully I can pick up where I left off. Look, I'm just going back and forth! Okay, so what I've just done now is I opened it, and you better be paying attention, because you'll be here fucking forever if you don't. So keep jumping in the toxic waste, getting your ass kicked. That's vital. Motherfucker. Motherfucker! Goddamn bear, you son of a bitch. Look, a battery I can't do anything with. So I just opened the level, but now you see the front door still isn't open. You have to fucking leave the level, go to any other world that has a train, get on the train, and then drive the train into Grunty Industries. Because now just going into the fucking level is too simple. You have to go into the level, open a door, leave the level, go to another level, and then drive back into that level. I think Pine Grove is where the dinosaurs are. Only because I know where the damn train station is. Well, picked the wrong one. I don't know where the train station is. It's in there somewhere. I don't know. Was I just at the wasteland? Am I losing my mind? Is my brain collapsing in on itself? I wanted the gold feathers and I got the fucking red feathers. So we're about 4 minutes or so in this video. I'm not in the level yet. I think as a kid, which is most levels in this game, it's I tell you how to do it as an adult, like, hey, this is how you beat this level, and then I tell you how I was a fucking dumb child, and I didn't know that was what to do. And that was the case with the fucking train. I don't know how long I spent trying to get in there. Like, how the fuck do I get in the level? What am I doing with my life? Oh, you gotta leave. Alright, that makes sense. Everything goes back to the fucking Sorcerer's Stone. Only people who can find it is the people that don't want it. I guess that's like the level. Only people that can play Grunty Industries are the people that don't want to play Grunty Industries. They just want to find it. There we go. Now we're getting there. We're getting into the level. If I recall, the Wumba transformation is also a pain in the ass in this level. Yeah, it's the washing machine, which was kind of a gag transformation in Banjo-Kazooie. I don't know what the odds are or if they differed per level, but I know there was a random chance in any Mumbo transformation that you could turn into a washing machine. I think it was pretty rare, but it didn't do shit. You just had to change back because it was just like, fuck you, you're a washing machine. So then they put it in this one. And there's one or two switches you have to hit as the washing machine, but there's also like a bunch of bunny rabbits or something scattered about the level that have dirty pants, and you need to wash their pants. And that's a pain in the ass because Grunty Industries is like four floors. You gotta like open all these hatches and flip all these switches and lower bridges and shit. It just sucks. It sucks. You definitely want to turn into the washing machine at the last possible moment, because there's no way in hell you're gonna have all the rabbits unlocked, like when you first find it. So I'll leave that as late as I can. Like I said, I know there's a switch or two I have to hit. You fuck. And it's not really a case of doing it all when you're the washing machine, like one time, because I'm pretty sure they're time switches. So you have to like hit a switch as Banjo, run, change into the washing machine, hit the thing and change back or some crap like that. It's a bunch of crap. We'll figure it out. Don't you fucking fall off. There you go. There you go. Oh, that's a good start. That's Daddy's good bear. Oh, who's my papa bear? Come here, you can. No? Two? No? Three? There we go. Oh. Come here, you son of a bitch! Jesus. Oh, yeah, just burn some gold feathers. Why not? They're like incense. Oh, right, and then there's these fucking things. There's security cameras, which you can destroy, but they're kind of like the Bioshock security cameras. I mean, I guess a lot of video games probably have them, but that's just first thing that jumps to mind. You get detected, and then they send these little robots, these floating balls after you, and you can blow the cameras up, but they're like any other enemy, and they respawn in, I don't know, 15, 20 seconds, so there's really no fucking point blowing them up, because they're just going to come right back. So why the fuck would I waste my time? I think only the washing machine can climb in here. So you can shoot up and down and whatnot and go across the various floors. And now we just begin wandering, I suppose. Oh, shit. Oh, it's like, what's the Rusty Bucket Bay. Hey, remember that? I think that's what the wallpaper looked like. You can definitely tell this locker is not HD. It's a blur. Oh, shit. Who's in here? I can hear somebody making noise. Jinjo or something. Oh, this asshole. Okay, yeah, he's got dirty overalls. Because he shit himself. He shit his pants. Somebody's a big Mumbo Jumbo fan. Dun, 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 dun. That two-way mirror? Ah, oh, fuck. I just keep getting got. Oh my god. All right, I need to get the hell out of here. Well, that was great. That was a great room to explore. Learned a lot. There's another guy. Dude, are you drunk? Get your shit together. Like, how does there's a switch or something so I can get the washing machine over here so that I can clean his pants. Oh god. Oh my god. I haven't even started yet. Ugh. Okay, I think there's god, no shit, I can't use them yet. I think there's two or three jam jars in this level. That's a fine one. So that's a battery thing. That's where you put the batteries, is four in the level. So you gotta beat the shit out of him. And you need to just have Banjo so he can use his taxi pack. And you need to carry the battery around. And there's four batteries for four slots. Strewn about the level. Well, good luck finding that. I guess to me, because I'm the one playing. Shit. Why is there a switch? There's a switch here somewhere. It's, what are you? You're more fucking sticky boots. There's a, oh, there you are. There you are. Okay, get on the bear, because I'm the bear. Kazooie, like, seizes out. She just goes, and then she's out of the bag. I wonder if she shits in there. Does she get out to poo, or does Banjo just dump out the turds? Are they, like, the white... Is it, like, white bird poop? Or is it, like, little pellets? Because the pellets wouldn't be that bad. And I guess while they're split up here, I can just take Banjo outside and get that battery. Although I think I'm already missing a bunch of health. Hey, the first warp pad. I love warp pads. They make me feel like I'm doing something. Look, I made progress. Even if I eat shit outside and I'm dead, I have the warp pad. I did something with my life. It's like the Hollywood Star of Fame. Is that what it's called? It's a Hollywood Walk of Fame. And you get the star on the walk. But I feel like I fucked it up. That's not how you say it. Can I get up there? I don't think I can. Ah, oh, you fuck. Alright, let's, he's got a pretty interesting, little... I don't know if it's a glitch, if it's intentional or what, but... I realized when you do the, when you jump and swing your backpack, you get another jump out of it. You get an extra double jump. Which is pretty damn handy. You can't swing the pack again. But, for example, I could probably totally bypass this, or mostly bypass it, if I jumped. I didn't, I just ran in. And then, you know, it was so nice, I decided I'd do it again. But, you know, just put on a show. I can't believe I didn't die there. Don't exactly know how that happened. Is this thing gonna kill? I'm gonna get killed by the fucking battery, aren't I? Holy shit. Get in the bag. Get in the bag, get him! I'm fucking kidnapping this thing. Don't tell your family! Where are you keeping the D's? Coming for you next. Oh, fuck. I thought that fall was gonna kill me. Okay, ready? Oh, yes! Oh, that was pure skill. Bagman tagging, boys. We're bringing this green son of a bitch in.
Oh, yeah!
We already got one warp pad and one battery. Damn. Are we done yet? Grunty, you crazy. Or should I say, Cunty Industries? A lot of people said that when I, mentioned that I was going to be doing this one next. I'd say funny enough, I hadn't thought of that, but I guess I was, I don't know, 12 when I played this game? I think I was 13 before I started dropping C-bombs. That's not true, I was probably like 7. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're going to get in there. I think this opens a door of some kind. Oh, don't whack me. Don't whack me, bro. Holy shit, escape! Oh, wait. Yeah, oh, bathing him. I seem to recall, maybe I'm wrong. I mean, they give you way more than you need anyway, but even still, I seem to recall the gold feathers being a bit rarer in the first game. Like, you'd find one or two. They're fucking everywhere in this game. Want a gold feather? Eh, fucking go get it. Who cares? Hey, take 5. Take 10. They don't give a shit. Where was that thing? What did I just open? I opened a lid. Oh. Where are you, Lin? We're almost gonna leave this floor, I think. I think we're almost ready. I don't think you're ready for this floor. Where the fuck is the fucking door? I just opened the hatch. Where is the fucking hatch I just opened? Baby girl. Bear. Bird. Kazooie bird. Dragon. Oh, there it is. It's right next to me. Okay, can I get his ass over there without Kazuzu? Oh, so it's right where I was fucking standing. Look, there's the hatch. I didn't even know I could zoom. Oh, yeah, that's right. I got the glasses. There's the hatch. There's where I was standing. There's the hatch. I was over there. This is why you gotta pay attention. Fucking lose your mind. Okay, here we go. It doesn't matter, okay? We're gonna be here for a while anyway. Get the popcorn. Dig in, kids. Like, dig into the popcorn, but more like dig in, like dig your feet in. So I didn't buy Banjo, I brought him. I just brought Banjo because I think this is just a Banjo's technique. Oh yeah! To snooze pack! So this is pretty sweet. You just bust out a backpack, you take a nap, and you get your health back. So that's cool. You use it in conjunction with Banjo getting his ass kicked. No, seriously. The only time you use the ability is like... there's a room that you have to run Banjo through, and he's gonna get the shit knocked out of him, but you need to heal along the way. Like the giant dinosaur foot in the last level that just kept crushing you. So Banjo's too slow to make it across in one go, but he can get crushed and then take a nap in every hole, and then he'll have enough health. And that's what that does. There's some notes down there. Actually, fuck. I was gonna say there's notes down there, but there's like stuff I can't get in this room anyway. I think I have to come back after I beat the level or some shit, but I want those notes, damn it. Give me them. Give me them. I'll waste my time. I'm already here. I don't give a shit. It's Sunday. What are you doing? I'm putting this video out today. Oh my god, I dodged that. Did you see that? Yeah, so I said it was like 7 o'clock before. I mean, it still is, sort of, but I'm just saying I said it earlier. I didn't say it that long ago. Hopefully this is up by like 10. Yes, that's 3 hours later. Hopefully I'm done playing this fucking level by 10. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Fucking sweet, sweet shit. Bum 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 bum. Okay. Alright, so I got the notes. I got my ability. Oh shit, there's one right there. I didn't even see that. Nice. Nice, Banjo. Smooth. Very, very smooth. I should get Kazooie. This is... oh shit, that's probably just the Kazooie ability. That was it. It sounded like I was going to say more than that, but it's probably just the Kazooie ability. Or it's both. Fucking stairs. You're killing me. Killing me, stairs. Where the fuck is the bird? Oh, yeah. Fuck. I left her ass all the way over there? It's like, holy shit, she's missing. Who's this for? Who's you for? God damn it. Alright, I guess I need both. Thanks for the health, though. Give me some pity health. If I recall, at the end of this game, I'm just gonna throw this out there, there's not as much as a reward for getting everything, which kind of annoyed me. You know, the first game... at the very end, granted, I don't think there's anything for getting every single thing in the game. Maybe an achievement, but I know there's nothing in-game. But there's stuff for getting almost everything and just shy of everything, like 99% of the notes. They give you basically like super power-ups at the end of the game right before you beat the boss. And I don't think they give you anything like that in this game. I just remember as a kid being like, oh, what the fuck, you gave me all this super power-up shit in the first game, why you no give here? I like that shit. I like extra shit. That's why I like role-playing games so much, I think. Just because I like all the optional stuff. You can do all the side quests. You can do all the shit you can do that you don't have to do. But if you do do it, your guy's badass. It's like, I could get my ass kicked, but now I have this sweet sword because I did that extra dungeon. It's fucking... I love that. Alright, let's see. Where the hell are we going? What the fuck is in here? Okay, hit that button. Yeah, I guess we're making our way to floor 2? Did I do anything up here? Where am I going? Okay. I'm up here. Where am I going next? The fuck is the plan? Where am I going? I got the eggs. What else am I doing? Oh, maybe I gotta go in the hole. Is there a spring? Hey. Do I go up? Where the hell am I going? God damn it. Look at this shit. Deal with this shit. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. Maybe there's some more shit over here. Is that gonna like... No. Oh wow. Oh fuck me. There is a pad here. I couldn't see it in the dark. You son of a bitch. God, get some fucking floodlights in here. Holy shit. Running around like a moron. Oh, eat that. Yeah, you like it. That's what I want. Okay, so we're on floor 2. That's something. So far, we opened the train station door, came in, opened the front door, and then I hit that one switch, opened the latch, and then inside the latch, I fucked with the levels in the pool or something. So I already hit like 4 switches. I think there's another 3 or 4 in this level. This level's filled with switches. Switch City, yo. Get your switch off. People are pounding off their switches. I think there's a honeycomb somewhere near here. One in a box somewhere. Get off! You're making a fool out of yourself. Jesus. Oh, shit. It's not in there, though. It's not in there. He almost rolled away. Those are some eggs. Egg. There's another door. I gotta... Oh, no. Oh, shit. Yep, he got me. I just gotta shoot it, I think. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, God, no. I was disconnected from Xbox Live. That's no good. I need to be on there to play this game. Alright, hang on. I gotta run away from the cops so I can try and sign back on. Alright, you son of a bitch. Oh, it stinks! Are you fucking serious? Holy shit! Wow! That drained a shitload of my health. Deadly. Oh, there's something over there. Oh, it's a battery. I can get up here somehow. Yep, yeah, here we go. Okay. Oh, just one? Okay. There's another ability around here somewhere. I can get that battery. I'm just not sure where the hell to put him. Where's your home? Oh, his home's right there. I can go get his ass. Come to daddy. After I get the money. The note money. Oh, shit. Jesus. He didn't grab it. I almost went right off. God. Scare me like that. Where are you? Come here. Oh, yeah. Get in the sack. Don't shoot anything. Shut up. Alright, let's see. Oh, hang on. Let's make sure that I'm still connected to Xbox Live. Oh, shit. I can't see. Oh, I jumped right in. I jumped right in the goop. Get your ass online. Oh, now we wait. Let's take a short hiatus here. Hang on. What are we at? 23 minutes in. We're about the halfway point of this video. Oh! Well, shit! Why can't my console connect? That sucks. Maybe the video will be over when it just boots me out of the game. Because I'm pretty sure I have to be online to be playing this. Unless this is the Xbox that I downloaded it on. Which it might be. Fuck it! I'm not dealing with that shit now. We don't have time for that. We don't have time for network issues. Oh, shit. Okay, need to get back Oh, right. I guess I get, oh, I'm gonna get gassed. No! 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 Holy shit. You fucker. Oh, my God. Ugh. This place is deadly. Get in there. Get a button. There you go. There's so many moves now. There's like 75 moves. I can't fucking keep track of what does what.
Electromagnet chamber tonight.
I don't know what's in here, so I'll check it out. This is one of the buttons that the washing machine has to press. But even still, first, like, a giant magnet comes out, so you gotta go lower a switch that drops a Mumbo pad, so you gotta go get Mumbo, bring him in here, hit the thing with Mumbo, that'll turn the magnet off for, like, 60 seconds, and then you gotta go run and get the washing machine, hit the switch while the magnet's off, and then that opens a door somewhere that does something people probably celebrate, and they're like, yay. Oh, give me the health. That's for the, there's like a master elevator shaft that goes through all the floors, but everyone is locked initially, so I just unlocked the second one. So now I could climb back down to the first floor. I could climb up to the third and fourth, but I can't get in until you unlock that door from the other side. So that's all I can do in this room for now. But yeah, there's a lot of stuff to open. Okay, so Kazooie needs to get an ability, so I'll switch back to her. Oh, God! I think it's up that wall over there. Boop! And I think the closest booties are down here. Do, 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 do. So this is a Banjo and Kazooie move. Like, he bitched at me because I needed Banjo and Kazooie to learn the Claw Clamber boots. But then just Kazooie can use it anyway. So you don't even need Banjo. So I don't know why I needed him to learn it. So you could use Banjo and Kazooie when you get them. But when you get up there, the ability is just for Kazooie. So you're just going to waste your damn time. And then have to go all the way back around and split up and shit. So you should just go with Kazooie. But again, why did I need Banjo to learn that move? I just did it by myself. That's bullshit. You're full of shit. Bottles was always better than you. He's fucking dead. He's dead. So now I have a sweet new jump. It's sweet because I can jump super high. Like high enough to get that Jinjo that I couldn't get a minute ago. I should be able to make this over there as well. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. String it together. I think that's only the first one I picked up, but it's technically the second Jinjo of the level, because I think the first one was from Jolly Roger Bay, or whatever the hell it's called, Jolly Rogers Lagoon, or Jolly Rogers Lollipop, or something. You, like, entered this level from that level, and I think I already got that one. Okay, so that does it for this room. I think I can go back down here? Oh, there's also this shortcut I can open up, which, again, you need to have this open, or else the washing machine can't get through. How do I do the thing? There's a button here, so... Yep, there it is. Okay, no, there's one more. There we go. We're learning. We're learning, everyone. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I'm gonna blast myself, probably. Oh, I didn't. Look at that. Shocking. I mean, explosive. That was James Bond. Sean Connery.
Shaken, not stirred. I've shat myself.
I know there's another honeycomb piece in a fragile box somewhere, but I'm not sure which fragile box. Ow! Ow! So I thought I had to blast that open, but I guess I don't, because I guess I actually have to open that with a switch somewhere. Right? Is that... Yeah, I guess so. Fine. Oh my god! Just stop. Enough. I don't even really need that. I'm going back the wrong way. Okay. This is becoming too much. The fuck is down here? Might need to split up for something for this. Fire exit! I think this opens the back door. Back door. Ah, shit! Okay, so it leads outside. Back door is not open, though. God damn it. There's a fucking button for everything in this level. Jesus. Is there anything up here? No. There's some shit on the other side of it. Look at it, though. Look at it. I think it was in the first room. Oh, no. Fucking alarm. How the fuck do I open that thing? Head down here. What we got down here? Oh my god, is this the man? Okay, so then I need to head this way. This is the way I haven't gone yet. This definitely, that's a thing, for sure. Alright. The hell's going on down here? What are you doing down here? You touching each other's butts? I want in. Oh god. Stick that wrench in there.
Oh, looky loo. We've got a secret. Yes, we do.
Cancel the boots.
Yeah, the boots been canceled.
Alright. Ooh, okay, so that leads to floor 3. There's a battery over there. This dude's fucking hanging out with shitty underwear up here. I don't know if there's anything else over there, though, besides the battery. I don't even know where the fucking split pad is, either. Yep. Yep. Oh, I got it. We're good. Oh, give me this. Hell yeah. Just pick it up. Oh, look at that. It's fucking pure skill. You thought it was too fast. Too furious. It wasn't. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Fucking, these guys respawn so fast. The enemies in this game are such a pain in the ass just because they constantly respawn. Cut me some slack, brah. Okay. Is this the way I just came? Ah, okay. Here, this is how we open the thing. Haha! Another door opened! I'm not even gonna open all the doors in this part, I don't think. I don't think I'll get that far. Jesus Christ. Maybe I'll make it to the 4th floor. Maybe. Okay, there's a bunch of eggs over there. Same thing with the feathers. The feathers and the eggs. It's just almost pointless. You use them so rarely, and the game just gives you hundreds and hundreds and hundreds to collect for no fucking reason. There's no reason to pick them up. You're never going to use them. Oh, man, thank God I have 100 blue eggs. Maybe there'll be a boss fight. You know, I probably used eggs in a couple of the earlier boss fights, but aside from that, you never use them. Oh, I'm not going to make it. No bouncy. Give me some spring legs or something. Oh, Momo's house. Bound to be a warp pad over there, so I'll cruise on over. Oh, there it is. Guy's predictable, if nothing else. I don't know where his Wumba, not Wumba, what the fuck are they called? Globos. There's another damn battery. Shit. Okay. Alright, we're moving. It's up here. Oh my god! He missed. Dude, don't slide off again. He was thinking about it. I saw him. Hell is in here. Okay, I'm just back in the other fucking room. Who is whistling? Where are you? Where are you? If you can hear the sound of my voice, walk towards it. I think it's a Jinjo. Jinji! Jinjo! Where are you? You. Seriously, where are you? I can hear you. No? No? Above me? Yep, there you are. How do I get up there? Ah, back there? Damn it! Can I just go one way and find something that way and not 15 more doors? That'd be great. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Climb in boxes. Who's so big? Like, all this shit is large for Banjo. Right? So who's this large where they need boxes this big? There's no giant characters in this level. Am I going the right way? This is for Banjo for some reason. I need the split pad for some reason here so his stupid ass can get across. And now I don't know why. Is there a battery? Is that... So I either gotta bring the battery to here or I gotta take something from... I don't fucking know. God damn it. Oh my god. It's too much. It's too much to do. Ooh, a button. I'll hit that. I just keep opening. There's something else in here. There's a button or something. Okay, yeah, it is a battery. Okay. Okay, so if I find another split pad, I can go back through that little vent, I think. There was a battery on that side, so I can grab that and bring that back here. Oh, shit, and this is crucial as well. God. So I think there's only one or two of these in this level. But you gotta... Fuck you. You gotta drill them. It's also pretty bullshit, because if you see this thing, you might, like, slam it because you think it's something. If you don't hit the screw directly, as I just did, it doesn't do shit. So you gotta just do the drill bill, or whatever it's called, right on top of the screw, pull that out. And this drops the mumbo thing back to the room I mentioned earlier. God damn it. With the big button and the magnet. So now you can take mumbo down there, hit that thing, and... Although, I don't know where the fuck, the globo from Mumbo is. Because I saw the one from Wumba bouncing around outside, but I haven't seen the one from Mumbus yet. Get up the ladder! Okay, I think that's all I can do in here for now. I'm just gonna try and hustle. I'll hustle through, I'll push through, and open doors. As I... Oh, God. I feel like I'm making progress. Maybe. Maybe I am. Nobody knows. Okay, is there a split pad nearby? Feel like there should be. Split pad? Oh, look at that. It's right there. Was that another battery thing? Or was it the elevator? That's the... I'm staring at it. I still don't know. I still don't know. Wait, hang on. Yeah, it's the elevator thing. Now I know. I was just checking. It was far away. Okay. I've said that like 700 times, because that's every 3 seconds I have to think where I am and what the fuck I'm doing. I still haven't gotten that fucker yet. How do I get him up there? Excuse me, washer. I don't want to start no trouble. I'm going to actually become a washer later. So we might have something in common. Well, technically, I'm just going to be cleaning some rabbit's overalls, but still. Feel like they be in the same family. Like a washer family or something. Fuck, the enemies are weird in this game. Pants! Big pants, actually. Big boxes for big pants. Oh, no? Was that for nothing? Did I fuck myself? Yep, that was for nothing. But I did see the way I do have to go. Oh, shit! Actually, that works out, because I have to go this way to get the... I think this is the way I came from. Hopefully it is, because I can get the battery, come back, then make a right, run through there. This looks familiar! Okay. Final step. Can I get back here with just Banjo? I think I can. Can I climb? Is that what it did? Okay. All right. Oh, shit. The fuzz! Oh, I missed. I got him that time.
Get in the sack, kid. Don't tell nobody.
Oh, dodge. Dodge. Juke. 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 Juked him like crazy. Juked him like crazy. Don't mind the bear on the vent. Oh, I made it that time. How much health do I have? No! No! He almost let him out. Nope. I have to hold a button. Does it hold the right trigger? Oh, yeah. Look at me. Just snoozing away. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. I just got full health. I like how he got in the backpack when the battery was still in there, though. They didn't bother fucking explaining that. Did ya? Can't put the backpack, we can't put the battery in there with the Kazooie in there, but Banjo fits? Fucking ridiculous. God damn it! I keep not jumping. Yeah, I think this one's definitely gonna be a three-parter. Jump that time. Jump that time. Just takes fucking forever. And this is, I pretty much know what I'm doing here. At least I'm actually making progress. Like, I'm doing stuff and unlocking doors and shit. I'm sure somebody can do this level in like 12 minutes, but that person is not me. So this is about as good as you're gonna get. We'll have three batteries in place soon. Maybe I can get all four batteries. If I can hit all four floors and just open most of the doors, that'd be a pretty good part. I jump down. The battery goes up top, doesn't it? No, it goes in the back. Okay. I doubt myself all the time. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Several large pig men with wrenches. Where the fuck is Kazooie at? Let's check in with Kazooie! Kazooie doesn't have a last name. I didn't know where to go with it. I was like, what, that's when you were like, welcoming, so on and so forth. And I had nothing. It's just Kazooie. I don't know what Banjo's name last name is either. Does he have one? Should find out about that. Wow. You go really high with this jump. That is handy. Kazooie is friggin' mobile. I wonder if I can get that. I'm gonna be able to get that Jinjo right from here. Okay, ready? Not like that! Fuck. You fuck! God damn, she's just sliding everywhere. The jump is too powerful for her, I think. Kazooie, seriously. Get your fucking shit together! Get your shit together, bird! Up the box, on the box, in the air, on that box. Good, done. Jump, and then you do that, and then you spin. Ah, you fuck! You had a heart though, kid, you had a heart. I can't blame you for that one. I don't think I can make it. Oh, fuck you. You're gonna get whacked. Oh, shit. That box would get destroyed. There's something in the box, right? Do I need the both of them? Oh, I do that. Okay, well that works. Sweet. I mean, I knew that. If the camera can get up here with me, thank you. God. Okay. Nice and easy. Kazooie is fucking quick. Oh, you fucking fuck! What a waste of fucking time! What a fucking prick. You got me, game. You got me good. Is there seriously no point to go up there? What a son of a bitch. Asshole. All right, let's go find Banjo. I am going to tell him all about this. He's not going to believe this. Am I even going the right way? Am I? Okay, we're going the right way. Might as well check out the room that he's in, because I don't know what the fuck is in there. I mean, it's the packing room. Beyond that, I don't know what they're packing. You packing fudge? Oh, I'm going to assume this is a mini game where red is worth 1 point, green is worth 2 points, and blue... Well, that's worth 3 points. Oh, I said yes to the rules, didn't I? Well, thank God I did, because now he's telling me that I have to collect the fucking Twinklies to get points. I wonder how much each color is worth. Oh my God. Oh my God, come on! Come on! Oh! Oh my God, is he done? Fucking Christ, here we go. All right. So if you didn't read that fucking novel, you run into the things and you destroy them, I think is pretty much it. Oh, no, you just collect them. I lied. So I got the shoes and then I canceled them because I was mashing buttons to try and figure out how to eat them. You just run them over, but you get slower each time you pick one up. So periodically, you should run back here and just dump them off. I probably won't get the points that I need to on the first try now because I'm dumb and I canceled the speedy shoes. But I might get lucky. It kind of takes a couple tries because it's pretty hit or miss. Sometimes you'll just get like tons of blues and greens, and other times it just sucks. There's really nothing you can do about it. You shouldn't go back too often because it's just a waste of time. But I don't know, every like 20 seconds, there's really no reason to go back more than 3 or 4 times tops within the whole thing. What did he say? I need 40? Shit. Get the blue! Get the red! Get the red! Oh, I think we got it! Oh, dude, 40. We already got it. We already got it, kid! First try! Yeah! I don't think there's an achievement or anything here for doing any better than that. So I'm just not going to check, and I'm going to assume that there isn't. Because, holy shit, we actually got a Jiggy this video. I didn't think that was going to happen. No, why the fuck would I want to play again? Get the fuck out of here. Stay tuned for next time when I come back to play again to get the thing that I should have gotten now, but I missed it because I don't want to play again. That's fine. You're not telling me what to do. Fuck off. Floor 3? I'm done with it. You're dead to me.
You're dead meat, kid. You're trash, and you belong in the trash like a trash man.
But I'm not a trash man, Daddy.
You're a trash man, Billy. You're always going to be a trash man.
I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. It's not a reference to anything except Billy. Billy's grandmother. She's pretty harsh. But at the end of the day, she was just setting Billy up for the cold, cruel world. Maybe this is the... Is this the thing? No, but I can use that. I mean, that'll help. Fair enough. Maybe this has... Oh, I think it does. I saw some bling, bling. All right, got two of those. Ooh, made that jump. Pro athlete. Banjo Grayson, maybe? Maybe that's his name. Hmm. Could be the same guy. Oh, I jumped that time too. That's supposed to just running off. That's my signature move. What the fuck's over there? Fire exit. Oh, maybe that's how I open the other one? Oh shit. A second Jinjo hanging from the rafters. Which is also not real, unless this is the same as the first Jinjo. I don't know. No, he's the same one. I checked again. Bastard! He fooled me again! Alright, let's go see if I can open something out here. Is there another button I can press? No doubt, there is a button somewhere. If there's a door, there's 6 buttons behind it. Huh. Do. Oh shit, floor 4. The button was a door! Oh, shit. Sploosh. I really thought that box would break. Stubborn box. Okay, so gotta send a washing machine through there. Don't know what the hell's over here. Did I find a warp pad for floor 3? I really hope I did. As I hope I find one for this floor as well. Hey, a button! I'm gonna push it. So now you can get the rest of the shit that's outside. I think there's a couple things maybe on top of the level, and there's a window or two you can fly in to access stuff inside the building that you can't reach otherwise. But fuck it. More buttons. Oh yeah, here's the warp pad here. Okay, got that. Fucking more eggs. Just when you thought we were out. Egg fairy.
Egg. Put some more egg in your life with the egg fairy. Egg.
Alright, there's the second mumbo. I think those are the only two mumbos. I think that's all he's good for in this level, is the one in the room with the magnet and then that one. Alright, let's see if... I know there's still more shit I haven't unlocked. There's that fire exit outside that I didn't open. And I don't remember how the fuck to open that. Maybe now, since I can go outside, I can open it, but I kind of figured you'd open it from the inside. Doesn't really seem to make sense to open a fire exit from the outside. So I'm guessing I just missed something on one of the earlier floors that opened that fire exit. But that's got to be one of the only things that I didn't open. Be nice if I knew where the fuck his globo was, too. Where is he? Where's the globo at? Talk! Damn it, that's not a door, again! The lighting just fools me in this game. Fuck. Alright. I'm gonna find this prick. I'm gonna find this prick right now. Show your face. Show your fucking face, Globo! Oh! He's around here somewhere. He's around here somewhere. This son of a bitch isn't far. I can smell the fear on him. Oh, God, no. That just drops me back to the second floor. Oh, there he is. That was the one I saw earlier. I thought that was for fucking Wumba. I guess not. Okay, how do I get up there? That seems easy. Why haven't I gotten that yet? What the hell's the matter with me? I can get like 1 second with Kazooie, actually. Just get... Yep. Just still pressing B. Still pressing B. There we go. Fuck you. Oh, come on! Ah, there we go. There we go. Sweet. Okay, Mumble's not up there. Why did I fucking... This level makes me want to not be alive. No! Choose life! Okay, I guess I'll just, I don't know if I should stop. I guess I'll stop the crusher because I'm standing here. Stopping the crusher really isn't going to do shit because it's not like there's one thing behind it. That's just another path that I have to go down. But just to give this video some sort of endpoint, I guess I'll just stop the crusher. Also, I usually start the video no matter where I end it. I like to start the video outside and like run into the level. I'm like, check it out, it's full blind part, whatever. I'm just gonna start right where I end this because we don't have time for that shit. This level's already gonna take forever. This is already like a 50 plus minute video and I got one fucking jiggy, one, and opened 17 doors. So I'm just gonna start right where this video ends. So if you watch part 10 and you didn't watch part 9, tough shit. You'll be like, does the game start in the middle of this warehouse? And I'll be like, yeah. Oh, fuck. My controller rumbled and it startled me a little bit. How do I get up there? Oh! It's like sucking me out to sea. Metal sea.
Ecom, 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 boat, ecom, boat, boat, ecom, boat.
Oh, man. I hope this works, too. You're fucking fired if it doesn't. You know, Mumbo's used for some pretty magical stuff sometimes. In Jolly Roger's Lagoon, he used, like, magic to put oxygen in the water or whatever. Oxygen? Well, I don't fucking care. To let you breathe in the water. You know, he fucking turns you into animals and stuff in the last game. Stopping a crusher doesn't really seem that magical to me. Like, this is the thing where it seems like you didn't really need Mumbo. You needed a guy to press the off switch. Mumbo was just the guy to do it. Surely there's a button somewhere, right? Seems like kind of a waste of his magic. I'd be having the guy, like, fucking shrink people's heads and shit. Not turn off conveyor belts or like do factory work. What the hell would I do that for? Oh shit, go faster. I think we'll make it. Maybe like 15 seconds. The power of warp pads. Man, this is dark. It's a dark hallway. Oh, thank God it's both of us. I'd be pretty pissed off if it was like a one of them button. Just the one of us. Me and me. Okay, so there's a thing over there. This actually just leads back to the beginning. Like, right back to the slip pad, I think. And then there's some more shit over here. I'm exploring! Can't be tamed! Oh, fuck. I guess. Oh, God! I just need Kazooie to climb that. Or. Because Kazooie, the jump ability I learned, she jumps higher without Banjo. If you haven't picked up on that. So I can't reach that, because Banjo's there. And he's all like, I'm a prick. Hey! It's the fourth elevator door. It didn't open that time. Still didn't open. Now it opened. There you go. There you go. What the hell's up here? There's a suction. Foot suction. Fuck yeah. I'll suck it up. Ow! Fuck! He turned my shoes off, too. Dickhead. Hey, a pipe. I love fucking climbing through sewer pipes and shit. And it's a sewer access. I swear to God, I didn't even read the sign at first. I just hopped in the pipe. Oh, what the hell is happening here? Is this a fucking thing? I'm not even getting involved in this shit now. Oh, I think you gotta beat the... Oh, no, I don't. God, no. I'm not doing that. All right, fucking Christ. I guess I'll stop here. Tune in to part 10 when I do this shit. And I'll probably... Oh, I'm using eggs! I'm using them! Sweet.